Where'd Dina go? Beautiful.
Hey, how hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen. He went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was... stupid.
This is Site 13, Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male
Over.
Trespasser?
Tommy, where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Athena?
Yeah. Not good.
I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Going to Hillcrest.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit. Pretty good.
This guy has 180, 50, 50. And this one. This kind of been kind of useless.
Hold on, Tommy.
Thank you. I'm a gazelle.
Broke into Fedra HQ and found a list of roasters I've heard they're starting to knock on doors looking for soldiers. I'm not going to be executed in my own town. After things calm down, I'll try to return with a new name. I couldn't find Alfie. I put his food on your back porch. In case I don't come back, give him lots of scratches for me. He always loved you and Sophia, Yolanda. So there's the truck I jumped off of in the first place. Nope, not gonna make that jump. Something here I'm supposed to catch anyway. Fuck the W love. Just gotta end this thing as quickly as possible. Is there anything this way? Nope. Oh, maybe. Brick. And some busted pipes. Can definitely get up here. But that does shit for me. I think it's the same building I was in a while ago. Maybe not. I've been wrong before. It's happened, believe it or not. Pills. What did we get ourselves into? The wolves were supposed to make things better than those who hoarded all the resources. Sorry about that, I had a little wife aggro.
Until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes as well.
I got something.
Detective?
Get in there. Okay, girl. Step out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere.
Let's find him and get back home.
Fucking ambush! I think he came from back there!
Over here!
I didn't want to kill the puppy. They made me. Have a choice.
I don't see her. Search the whole street. Find where she's hiding.
Okay.
She's got something. What you smell, boy?
Ellie, it obviously says only employees beyond this point. What are you doing? You don't work here. Freaking kids. Just going wherever they want to go. Ooh, stuff. I like stuff. I like stuff. Movie Idiocracy, for anyone who hasn't seen it, go watch it. It's amazing. Love it. So true to form, especially about what's going on nowadays. And no, it's a funny movie. This is very satirical. Digging turd. Where am I trying to go with that thing? Obviously want to use that to go somewhere, but where? There's barbed wire up there, so I can't go there. Let's try all the way over here. For everybody. Need bullets. Especially since I just busted a bunch of people in the head. What is this? This is new.
What is this? Some kind of bomb?
Playing this game in a very Days Gone kind of way. I just keep making shit and try to keep my inventory full of stuff to make shit. That way I can pick up as much as I can, because I end up leaving a lot of stuff laying around if I don't do it that way. Speaking of Days Gone, I'm gonna have to play that game again. I could start a new game plus and stream that if anybody would be interested. Hit me up. So sorry what those wolves did to Sylvia, it was horrifying. I can't help but feel somewhat responsible. I've been getting the town so riled up about standing our ground against the wolves. When she started spraying painting over their rules, I didn't discourage her hard enough. I kept it from you. I thought she'd stop. I know you want to retaliate against the wolves. Believe me, I feel the same way, but we can't. Not now. We've got to be smart. Let things cool down. People will be looking to you for how to handle this. You were a leader here after the outbreak. I need you to be a leader again. Let's not let everything we fought for be in vain. Yuli? Some people just get tired of leading, especially when others are too stupid to follow. Let's see, can I upgrade anything yet? I know I picked up a bunch of pieces. Both my handguns are all the way. I can do the rifle though. Oh, I want that scope though. We're gonna hold off for the scope, guys. That's what we're gonna do. It's 80, so I need 16 more pieces. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. It really helps out. I haven't been putting up much lately. I've been busy with work, but we'll get back to it.
Huh. An actual tattoo shop.
With pink and leopard print chairs. Awesome. You have 32 supplements. Yeah, okay, so. Let's see what we can do with our supplements. Craft smoke bombs. Stun bombs that become smoke bombs, adding a smoke screen which blocks the enemy sight. I'm really working down this one with the stealth. Craft more effective health kits. I guess I should do this and get this in the next 40. So, let's see. More letters. In our hearts, we'll always be with Hillcrest, but after Sophia's shooting, we've decided to head to the stadium with the others. We've got our own kids to think about. The Brandman sub boards a couple hours ago, we tried to talk, but he seemed off. Please talk to him. I hope you guys will join us. Need some more supplements and some more parts. Where are we going with this one, Ellie? Somebody heard that. Somebody had heard it. Where am I trying to go with this one? Oh, I'm just trying to get out the way so I can get to that door. Okay, gotcha. Surprise.
The fuck was that? Looks like they've been locked in here for years.
Don't have to go. It'll be here somewhere. Wow. Safe code's not in here. That door's boarded up. It's a pet shop, guys. It was Boris, a solemn shoot that WLF patrol against their own van. Jesus, I get it. They killed his daughter. We just signed our death warrant. We have one choice. We have one chance out of this. We turn him in. I know he's your friend, but if those wolves shot that girl over some graffiti, think of what they'll do to all of us if they think we're harboring the killer of three of their own. Let's meet at the usual place after curfew. X. Bartender tonight. My name is Ellie. In case you're wondering, that's where you get the thing for the code for that safe that I opened. So how many other people are pumped up for Friday? Ghost of Tsushima's coming out, so been waiting for that game since it was announced.
Just in case.
Ooh, arrows. Will I soon be getting my bow? Love bows in games.
Whoa.
Oh shit.
What was that?
That is what we would call an explosion, Ellie.
Shit. Hope you did that, Tommy.
Hell, man, you just broke my damn machete. What is your purpose? Why are you here? I don't know. Moving on. Hey, look, there's a pool full of pee. And tadpoles. That's kind of cool. Side's all blocked up, gotta go the other way. Six arrows, really? That's all they'll let me make. Oof. That's kind of rough.
Mannequins. Let's see. All right.
At least I can get them back. Son of a bitch. If I just fucking came out here to begin with, I could have grabbed some extra arrows without crafting them. Stupid shit. I can carry 5 arrows, but not 7. 7 would be ridiculous.
Hey, we got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit.
We're looking for 2.
What the fuck? We're under attack. It came from that way.
Look, it's here, here.
Yeah.
was unprepared for that. Actually, it was just stupid. I just wanted to use my bow, and that's all there was to it. Puppy, I don't want to hurt you. Yeah, that was a headshot if I've ever seen one. It's beautiful. Where's this other motherfucker at? Game is perpetrating like I got somebody left to kill. Oh, I just heard him.
Anyone see her? Area's clear.
Nope, I don't see her.
Don't.
Find her, quick!
That was close by.
Don't
You're free to move about the cabin. Let's see. Which direction is the smoke? It's over there. That's where we're going. Might as well heal up all the way and then grab this med kit, otherwise this will just go to waste.
Trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard.
saw it coming.
Motherfucker!
Was a cur. Didn't it? You wanted me to kill her. Stand up, bitch. Don't do this.
Oh.
What the hell are you doing here?
That's not Tommy.
You do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Ah!
okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing no sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
Huh?
Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
There you go.
Sounds
well, we all let's clear them out.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate. Take your time.
Damn. Sick.
That's all of them. Usually the more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the ship. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Rick fucking truck.
There you go. I'm impressed.
Oh, that truck.
Looks clear. Bet there's some this way.
Hey, my bad.
Something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see?
Two for one.
There you go. Three left.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Couple more. I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
At ease, fella.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you've, haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you'll, we'll get you some new ones.
There's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I can keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
who... if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match... Whew.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. You're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Shimmer, don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Joel doesn't sound like Joel right now for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe it's just me, but his voice sounds off.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through! Hold on!
All right. See anything?
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Ugh, do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. Stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrol the streets. It's kind of like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Sorry for our patrol overwhelmed you yesterday. We don't run into new people too often. I understand why you might have been nervous to follow us to Jackson. But it really is a nice place. If you had electricity, good crops, could be something special for you and your family. My boys are different people here. Before Jackson, we were so focused on just staying alive. I didn't like who they were becoming. They started acting like the people we were running away from. These days, they're on roofs, fixing holes, digging trenches, hard work. But they come home every night excited about building up this place. They've got community, a reason to be accountable. You used to be a teacher. You could have a classroom of kids hungry for knowledge. This isn't a fantasy. Please consider just stopping by. Let me show you around Tara. Going, Joel. Joel, I feel like you don't know where the hell you're going. What's going on with this? Cool, what the fuck, bro? You gonna lead the way or what? Where am I supposed to be going? Then I'm gonna be pissed off when I finally do realize where I'm supposed to be going, because it's gonna be the dumbest, simplest crap ever. Hey, you see like this, right here.
Looks like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Man, Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. I would just roamed in. This way.
I hear a clicker.
Come here.
They are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take them out.
I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. That looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Look at me like that, Ellie. What's wrong with you?
Come on!
shit. Shit, man. We're gonna stop right here and we'll come back to this in a little bit. It's time to go eat.